this year, and I try to make this kind and clear, just a chance that maybe we'll find better days. So take these.
Years ago in Kitchener, Ontario, Scott Stevens was six. You're not allowed to drive at that age in Kitchener, so he had to have help breaking into hockey. Two of his encouragers, two of his drivers are here tonight. His parents, Mary and Larry Stevens. Two of his favorite buddies growing up, most of the time, his brothers, Jeff and Mike Stevens. At age 17, he met a young lady at Kitchener in high school. She became his bride. Donna is here with children Caitlin, Ryan, and Kara. Finally, forever number four, Scott Stevens. are many significant people in Scott's life here tonight to present gifts to him. First of all, representing the training staff, head trainer of the Devils, Bill Murray. In case you don't know, Scott loves hunting. On behalf of the training and equipment staff, Bill is presenting Scott with a special 75th anniversary Hoyt hunting bow and arrows. The gift from the players will be presented by Patrick Elias, John Madden, Colin White, and Brian Rafalski. Once they all pass through the line, we'll get a picture set up here. Now, these players know that any retired player needs to find a place to relax. And Scott, in particular, likes great wines. So inside that package, first-class airline tickets and a gift certificate for the Auberge du Soleil Hotel and Spa in Napa Valley, California.